waiting for a match, I gotta tell you an experience that I had, and this is no joke. On my last stream, third to last match on my stream, no joke, I was in a match with a bunch of dupers, and I'm dead serious when I say this, you can count for yourself, 46 combined grenades that I counted, 46. I mean, if you really need to do that to win, you're pathetic. Not gonna mention any names, I'm just gonna tell you straight up, peeps, you're pathetic. I play the game fair and square, fair builds. I couldn't believe what I saw. I mean, if that's the way you gotta win, you're pathetic. For sure. Alright, I'll be right back here. Waiting on one more. Here we go. So we're in Uptown. Alright. Broke ass bitch, here we go. Broken ass bitch, my bad. I just want to let you know that JawsFan78, aka Bindi, he's a good mastermind. You should go check him out on YouTube for sure.
I'm sorry, but I must do this.
All right, let's spawn some shit.
As you are. Not lethal by itself, but it should buy me some time.
Hopefully we got that right there. Yes, perfect. Perfect.
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger.
I guess you can only have one anchor on at a time.
Make your peace. Accept your demise.
Not sit idly
by while you attempt to use that.
Mm.
scary locked door.
Even should you proceed, I will stop you. Yes.
Got a locked door here.
I must fix this myself. Just let it take you. The step they take brings you closer to death.
There we go.
Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this world.
You're already dead!
Not even close!
So far, so good.
You may be slightly nearer to freedom, but I will not, cannot let you reach it. Even as you fight, your end draws closer.
I didn't do a very good job with them there, but whatever. Oh, I got rid of them. Freaking, my bad. Yes, kill them! Kill them! Give me energy.
Each step they take brings you closer.
Yes, kill them.
Yes, brutish. Not sufficient for this task, I believe.
Oh, I got rid of the mod again.
Very well. Take its key if you must. I still have time to slow down. I'll handle this myself. Brute force, and I shall.
Nerd power!
The way this would go.
This is ridiculous.
I will see to your termination myself.
One match.
Thanks. I owe you one.
And things don't even get scary yet.
Took some time, but at least it is done.
So, I'm gonna do a little experiment here. I was talking to Bindi, JawsFan, and I curiously just wanted to do away with the shuffle mod. Not because I think it's any better. It has nothing to do with that. I just wanted to give it a try. So, yeah, I'm going to do away without the shuffle mod. And I am going to... What am I gonna do? Oh, what the hell? Let's put a tracker mine in there. That way it doesn't hurt nothing. And then it's not a mod either, and so it doesn't get in the way. So we'll just do a simple tracker mine, and we'll see what happens. Like I said, nah, man. His build is excellent. I mean, look how many freaking zombies you can spawn. Thing is, I just want to see how it works without the mod. Let's get two more. But no, seriously. If you want to see a bunch of bullshit, check out my last stream that I did, third to last match. You tell me those people weren't duping. I have taken many losses in my life, but that's one. I don't care if you have surplus, there's no way you're getting 46 combined grenades. So in that, abandoned park. Is trying to get at you can you could shuffle out like zero cost zombies, you know, between the crawler and the ambush. I'm just gonna see how it does, because it would be really nice to keep that concentrated enhancer and not lose it with the mod, the shuffle mod.
Your presence here was not an outcome I anticipated all these years ago. It was all a mistake. But I can erase that mistake.
There we go, two anchors.
Fix this myself. Please, reconsider. You don't have to activate that.
It's fine, you can speed rush if you want. Now I have 10 energy.
Another path fades away from you. Each step they take brings you closer to death. Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. These creatures should never have been made. But at least they prove useful here.
I almost became zombie chow. Thanks for that.
I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that. This will be over soon. Should you proceed, I will stop you yet. I will see to your termination myself. Thank you for not fighting harder.
Taking out the door.
Let's see if these cards shuffle out.
How did you get this far? I cannot let you live.
They shuffle out.
You made me unleash. I will have to eliminate it too after your death. The virus is still inside.
There we go.
Another death. This is inevitable.
Do not imagine you can make it out in time. Just as expected.
I'll try one more.
Well, this took some time, but at least it is done.
One thing I forgot to go through, I don't think I went through it with Annette. He used creature efficiency and defense, and he used fury. That way, if you leave before the time runs out, you can use Birkin a lot, quite a bit, especially in area 2 and 3. Things get really crazy in Area 3 with the concentrated enhancer, though. Because then you got that energy leech and all that other stuff kicking in. All the buffs combined. Two more. Research facility. All right. This should be interesting. I don't like the research facility. Make sure I got the right. Yep. I wasn't able to fully experiment there, but I'm just gonna see if you can still shuffle the cards without a shuffle mod. Yeah, once those buffs kick in Area 3, I'm assuming things get pretty crazy. What do we got, a Smurfy team? Three RP boosters, really? Who uses RP boosters? Trio key here of Smurfs.
We never meant for this to happen. Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this planet. Their death was necessary.
Oh, we got a fucking rage quit.
Please, reconsider. I'll handle this myself. You will be using this route. I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that. Each step they take brings you closer to death. Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger.
That's a great thing, as I can just... there.
Another path fades away from you. Brutish. Sufficient for this task, I believe. What? This does not seem optimal. Even should you proceed, I will stop you yet. Now it will be easier to end this. Should never have been made. But at least they prove useful now. I am surprised. I had been prepared for more resistance. How did you get this far? I cannot let you live.
Oh, hell no.
Even as you fight, your end draws closer. Accept your demise. Fix this myself. William. Let me finish this. This went as I predicted.
We'll try a shield. Never know when he might need one. Start out with a mod.
I'm sorry, but I must do this. I am as trapped on this path as you are. Lethal by itself.
Can afford one more.
Should buy me some time.
Gotta lock the door here.
These creatures should never have been made. But at least they prove useful here. I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use this. Continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. The step they take brings you closer to death. Even as you fight, your end draws closer. Even should you proceed, I will stop you. Precisely on schedule. No. So many of you are still alive. Very well.
Into your build causes rage quits, dude. And I know it's not my internet.
Hmm. surprised you made it so far. However, I must complete your eradication. Another path fades away from you.
This one's locked.
Brutish. It's sufficient for this task, I believe. Each step they take brings you closer to death. I must fix this myself. Your demise.
Step on these and they'll all be like, what?
William, help me finish this. Chances of escape are still almost nothing. Now it will be easier to end this.
God, this has got to be a fucking nightmare for teams.
shall also lay you to rest. Even as you fight, your end draws closer. I must use brute force. And I shall. Don't think of this as winning. Think of this as selfishness.
Ugh, door's locked.
Here we go. Finally, someone made it to Area 3.
The next area should see to your demise. Each step they take brings you closer to death. William,
close.
You can still help me. Now it is sealed. Thank you so much.
Honestly, I don't know what works better. You be judge.
No more time, and so your end.
Well, I hope you like Mindy's build. It obviously causes rage quits. I don't know why. Thanks for sharing, JawsFan78. Thank you for watching. See you at the next match.